Television sets were in the majority of homes as Kansas City welcomed the 60s. For the first time, the presidential debates were televised. John F. Kennedy won a close election over Richard Nixon. And a man from the South had a dream that inspired the civil rights movement. Bonanza introduced a young Michael Landon, and a talkative tot hit toy stores.
You never know what she'll say next.
The average salary, about $5,300 a year. A house, just under $13,000. A color TV, about $500. And a new car, $2,600. Folks were filling up for 30 cents a gallon, buying milk for a buck, bread 22 cents, and a postage stamp, 4 pennies. Kansas Cityans were divided on Vietnam, and the city was gripped by racial tension and riots after the assassination of Martin Luther King Jr. Taxpayers put their dollars behind a new airport, highways, and a sports complex. The Kansas City Chiefs closed out the 1969 season with its first Super Bowl win. The Royals ran onto the field for their first game, and families were glued to their TVs as the U.S. won the race to the moon.